Hi everyone. So I'm going to talk about the TV show Game of Thrones, and I grabbed some data
Thrones.
from the website, and I plan to analyze it and visualize it. I believe many of you have seen the TV shows, and for myself, I got pretty confused because it is a really long series, and people get bored at the middle of everything. It's really hard to keep to the end. Then maybe it's a good idea to visualize the whole relationships of everyone, then give people a sense of how this is conducted. And so this is my initial intent of doing this project. And for the data set, I grab it from
You go to
Baidu.com.
present. Just pick up presenting. Makes it bigger. Upper right corner, upper right. It's not left to the right, but this way. Go to the right. Very to the right. You see the blue button share to the right.
Okay, I see.
Yes.
So the data set is from Baidu.com. I'm interested in three parts. The first is the battle. All of them are from the CSV files. And the key factors I'm interested in this is the battles, which pool the size of people, locations of each battle, and each character's lifespan. And the statistic method I'm going to use in this project is the clustering, the parse line, and the scale analysis. For each of this, for the clustering, I group every party's people into each of the parties, and it would be a good way for people to see, and it is clear to know who is in which group. And for the parse line method, I get the data from columns, from name, year, attack team, etc. And I generate several process Excel files according to this, the original, based on the original files. And for the scale analysis, maybe I need to scale everyone's location. So I need to find the x and y coordinates within the scale. Then I can predict the battle's location. So that is the statistic part. And for the visualization part, the first part is to do a battle map. Then the technology I'm going to use major JavaScript. And I use V3-based interaction data visualizations. And it is pretty fun because it's open source framework that people can use it. And I developed using HTML, CSS for the decoration in the main page. And using all the data, I relate the CSV file to some coding. So, and also add some images into it. And for the second part, I developed a cycle map. It is really interesting to see because it's really interactive. You click on the, you ho you hover your mouse onto each image, then things will change. So it's hard. The most challenging part in this is you need to calculate the rotate image, the rotate angle. Like you see, this is a circle, not like some rectangular thing. You have to do some analysis on it. So yeah, I did it in Excel, so it will be easier to directly relate it to my use. And also, I draw lines for each element and attach the name tags for it. So this is the thing I need, how I implement it, and why it is useful. I'm going to show the thing first, then I'm talking about the last part. So this is the product I'm doing. So this is the map. So when you hover it onto it, it will show the details of each battle. I attach the winner. You can see there's a winner and a loser in each pattern. And the picture is the winner is smiling and while the loser is kind of like down in the face. And so this it shows the size when sign is smaller. It means like people the size of people is smaller. And you can see this is the largest battle. And also here's a small chart which shows the amount of win and lose percentage. I did it based on my original data, which is called the Big Battle of CSV. And it is really simple. I just use it in Excel and attach. Then, okay, so this is the battle maps. When interesting each of it you just refer to it in the original series then you don't need to watch all over the it will be easier to pick up which one you want to watch for the TV show and this is the cycle so here you see there's a lifespan of each character and here's a party. You choose, there are 9 parties of this series. When you click on this, it will show the details.
The lifespan is the longer the edge of the circle, the longer the lifespan. So the longest one goes from yellow to red, which means from book 1 to book 3.
Yeah.
This another one up. All right. Okay.
So this is how to use it, and the reason I'm doing this and why it makes profit is that I believe if I can put it onto the official website, it will attract more audience to look the TV show. Otherwise, people like me will just give up for the not show. And I hope it can like increasing the audience.